Messenger field to send an iPhone? If your iPhone is showing a message field to send error, don't worry, I've got you covered. This issue can often be fixed with a few simple steps. Here is how to troubleshoot and resolve the problem. Solution 1. Check iMessage settings. Open settings, scroll down, tap apps, find the message app, tap messages. Ensure message is turned on. If it's already on, toggle it off and then back on. Tap on send and receive, and make sure to active your iMessage on iPhone with number or Apple ID. Scroll down. Here we'll see an option that called send as text message. Make sure to turn it on. Solution 2. Restart the Messages app. Swipe up from the bottom of the screen or double-click the home button to open the app switcher. Find the Messages app and swipe it up to close it. After that, restart your iPhone. Now again, check your message app. Is it working or not? Solution 3. Enable background app data. Open setting, scroll down, tap general, scroll down, tap background app refresh. Tap on it. From this setting, make sure to set this to cellular and Wi-Fi. Solution 4. Update iOS. Open settings, scroll down and tap general, tap software update. If an update is available, tap download and install. Solution 5. Reset network settings. Open settings, scroll down and tap general, scroll down and tap transfer or reset iPhone, tap reset, select reset network settings. Note that this will reset your Wi-Fi passwords. So that's how you can fix the message failed to send error on your iPhone. If this video helped, don't forget to hit the like button. Got any questions? Drop them in the comments below and I'll get back to you soon. Thanks for watching.